I'm Maxwell Gratton. I'm the Chief Executive Officer of the Melbourne Queer Film Festival. I'm a graduate of Victoria University's Master of Business Administration. The Master of Business Administration equipped me with a breadth and depth of business disciplines which enabled me to play a leadership and management role in various industries. I've always been someone who's been ambitious in my career. The MBA is known as the degree of choice for executives, and I knew I needed to complete an MBA to be able to progress my career up into the C-suite. The MBA also had other benefits, such as enabling me to widen my career options. I've now worked in sports administration, in public transport, and in the arts, in management and leadership roles. The MBA also definitely empowered me to become a CEO at a young age. I was first appointed a chief executive officer at the age of 30. The MBA empowered me with a range of transferable skills and competencies. For example, the ability to manage finances. Whether you're a CEO in sport or a CEO in the arts, you need to be able to ensure that an organisation remains financially robust and healthy. Organisations in this contemporary environmental setting are always going through change, and you have to be innovative, be able to manage opportunities and progress regardless of which setting or industry you're in. The MBA equipped me to do that as well. Through the MBA at Victoria University, I was exposed to working with and networking with industry professionals. A lot of those professionals have become lifelong friends, and some have even become mentors and have helped me personally in my career. I couldn't recommend the MBA highly enough to anyone who wants to expand their career options, wants to further enrich the breadth and depth of their competencies and skills, regardless of what industry they're in, and those who want to confidently step up into the C-suite to lead an organisation, whether it be as Chief Executive Officer or in any of the other C-suite roles.